remember walking past the head coach's office all the time. It was always a little intimidating when you would go into the head coach's office to visit, the head coach. And, there was something about that office that made it seem pretty special.
That desk has been there a long time, and I have to believe that the office was built around it.
The University of North Dakota's version of the Resolute Desk. I mean, how many guys sat behind that desk?
Gene Murphy was the head coach that I worked for there in 79 when we moved over. And I mean, somehow they got that desk up that narrow stairway or however.
Well, the head coach when I came in as a freshman was Gene Murphy. But I remember him sitting on that desk, telling me that drinking hot coffee in summer days actually cools you off. And I never did disagree with him.
My wife's an interior decorator, and so when we were reshuffling the office, we moved it like 2 feet, and it took like 5 of us to do that. That thing was so heavy.
So it was one of those where you only spend about 10 seconds on it thinking, okay, let's see if we can move this a bit, and it ain't moving, so we just left it there.
But UND is that kind of a place. There's something, maybe the desk is part of that, that carries on. There's such a bond, a unity, a pride in the UND football. It is. I'm not just saying this because we're doing this now, but it has. It was like and is like no other place. It really is true.